Welcome to Hi-Biz News. My name is Suresh Kochatil. The concession agreement for the 600 megawatt Kolonchu joint venture hydroelectric project between Bhutan government and the Kolonchu Hydro Energy Limited was signed today in Thimphu in the virtual presence of External Affairs Minister Dr. S. Jaishankar and the Bhutanese counterpart Dr. Tanji Dorji. The 600 megawatt Rananda River project is located in the lower course of the Kanchenjunga River in the eastern Bhutan region. The project envisages an underground powerhouse of four 150 megawatt turbines with water being impounded by a concrete gravity dam of 95 meters height. It will be implemented by the Kanchenjunga Hydro Energy Limited, a joint venture company formed between the Druk Green Power Corporation of Bhutan and the Saluj Jal Vidyut Nigam of India. The signing of the concession agreement will lead to the commencement of the construction and other works in this first joint venture hydroelectric project between Bhutan and India. The project is expected to be completed in the second half of 2025. Thank you for watching.